truth is out as international expert boldly exposed Tinubu reveals his darkest secret behind his current trip to Europe. Tinubu has taken a trip to Europe. Yes, even why the hearing is still on. And I tell you, the court wasn't happy with that. Yes, according to the court, they said Tinubu is joking and playing with his position. You understand? They said that, does it think that this position is a governor's position that he has once, you know, taken care of? Now, someone, in fact, an international personality, has come up with the truth concerning reason why Tinubu has been traveling to Europe here and there, since he has been, you know, he has been fighting for the position of a president. Well, according to him, he has given us a real light and he has really opened our eyes to see what the truth is actually all about, saying that we should stop being deceived. Let's check the content. This is Morning News. Senator Bola Tinubu's travel to Europe is a sign of good preparation for leadership. According to Dr. Joshua Bolarewa, an expert in international relations and senior research fellow at the Nigerian Institute of International Affairs, NIIA, on Saturday in Lagos, Bolarewa told the news agency of Nigerian NAN that Tinubu was a global character with an awareness of other culture, who had made friends and ties across Africa and beyond. Bolarewa discussed the president-elect's most recent trip to Europe, which, according to his media advisor, Tunde Rehman, was a working visit. Rehman predicted that Tinubu would take advantage of the trip to discuss his transition plans, programs, and policy alternatives with a few of his close advisors without undue pressure or distractions. During the visit, the president-elect will engage with investors and other key allies with the global of marketing investment opportunities in the country and his administration's readiness to enable a business-friendly climate through policies and regulations. Bolarewa said that there is no better time than the now for Tinubu to start making business trip. He said that a failure to prepare is a plan to succeed, and Tinubu was getting ready to start the process. All that should occupy his mind should be how to set the ball rolling immediately he is inaugurated as the president of Nigeria. I believe that all plans are in place for him to start in a very strong manner, not only efficiently, but effectively well. Okay, my people, let's take it as already said that Tinubu is preparing himself. That is why he has traveled to Europe for like 4 times since this hearing started. Okay, we shall see. The truth may be delayed, but will still reveal itself. It will still reveal itself. You know, Nigerians, we don't like telling ourselves the truth. We don't like revealing the truth to ourselves. But the truth is still standing before us, revealing itself. So as we all prepare for the inauguration of Bola Ahmed Tinubu, I expect everybody to still keep his fingers crossed and try to observe the truth of the truth that has just been revealed to us right now by Bolarinwa itself. Okay, so don't forget your comments. They are still very, very, very of great importance. Don't forget to leave them below the comment section. Click on the subscription buttons as well as the bell buttons to get updated each time we upload any new videos. Thank you.